Dumbbell flies with a twist. You're gonna get a hold of your dumbbells, lay flat on your back in the supine position, have a slight bend in the elbow. As you come up for the fly, you're gonna rotate your wrists, bringing your forearm inward towards your face. Make sure you squeeze your chest tight.